Crash Bandicoot. It's about time.
I will be unable to handle this simplest task.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have needs for our lives. I found a new partner and a new plan.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. They laughed when I added blockification. Well, who's laughing now? Me.
Time to go out.
Goodness, if it isn't Lani Loli, how are you, brother?
Sorry to interrupt, but existence could end at any minute, so can we hurry? Dingo Dial?
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence will. But, sir! You try my patience, Oxide. But,
no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bemugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
barf.
That ship! If I only hadn't replaced my blaster's teleport with that hair dry function!
돌아오기를
바라.
It looks like we're en route to the Rift Generator. But we'd be a lot faster in... that. What the... Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But... we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
Come on. Look at him all.